Hey guys, got another unboxing today. Finally got in my Cyberpunk 2077 Limited Edition, along with Cyberpunk controller, the controller stand, and the 5 terabyte Cyberpunk Edition hard drive. All right, these are gonna put to the side because these are gonna be unboxed later on. Side. So 7.277 right there. And then all your stuff for Game Pass, and then the game itself right there. Here you have the stand. Which I'll be using. That's the side. You have your power cord right here. Then your HDMI cable right here. And then you have the controller right here. There's the back side. There's that. That actually feels pretty good. Now for the console itself. Been meaning to get an Xbox One X, a newer one. I was gonna get the Gears of War one. Pretty glad I hold off on that one. Because mine finally, it decided to die on me. It still works. It's just the disk drive is broken. Wow. There's that side. There's the front. There's the top part. And there's that back side. And there's that side there. Alrighty, thanks guys for watching. Like, dislike if you didn't like the video, comment, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.